society has really nurtured us to be in the position of this privilege. And if we can really take, what we are blessed with to create opportunities for those who don't have those opportunities, it really is one of the best things that we can do with our lives.
Even if you die today, you need four people to take you somewhere. Makes me that believe that you owe it to society. Because you can't really say, I'm great, I'm successful, it's all because of me.
For me, what's more important to give to my child are the values and the education. So which I would be giving. And rest 50% is to give back to society.
I also believe that LMP is probably the only platform that we have today in our space where people who want to do good can come together to talk, to learn, to share, and kind of evolve with new ideas.
LMP can be a phenomenal initiative in India, and I think it can make a huge difference if we can get many, many citizens to understand that giving back is not about taking away from themselves, but really giving back means adding to your own generosity for the country and adding to the well-being of so many people across India.